Hey guys, so I've been getting a lot of requests for up-tempo Latin jazz type of phrasing, up-tempo songo type of stuff. Songo is not really what this is, but I would say this more of a Latin jazz approach to really up-tempo Afro-Cuban feel. So one of the secrets is to really know the clave, of course, and to really internalize the cascara pattern, okay? So this ride cymbal is where all the phrasing is kind of generated from. Like in jazz, you generate the time from the top of the kit, okay? So here's just some stuff you can have a listen to. So one of the first things you might want to consider is the actual pattern itself. You're going to have to edit it a little bit and play around it to really get the super fast tempos up. So this is the basic pattern. Right? And what you do is kind of take a few notes out here and there. You embellish with the rest of the kit, and it sounds something like this, medium tempo. Let's take 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's just so you get an idea. All right, so really up tempo is going to sound like this. 1, 2. Cowbell now, maybe you'll get a better sense of the pulse with the cowbell, with a foot bell here. 1, 2, 1. Sorry. 1, 2, 1, 2. Thank you.
that helped.